Dutchmen need to stop the Americans as well as they sit on seven with Gibb and Crabb. Nice dig there.
Great dig there. Cover of course.
And that's going to fall in. Unbelievable play. Guto. He whoops up the crowd a little bit. Gibb and Crabb will also delight at that play. And that is exactly why he's named Superboy right there. Flying horizontally and scooping that ball to the back line is Guto. That has basically sealed the fate of Patterson Slick, I believe.